Hi, welcome back to another video. Thanks to all of those that have watched the vintage cine videos that I put up. But the real aim of the channel is sort of more contemporary, more modern stuff. So here I am at an old favourite today. I am at York. It's a Wednesday morning in May. Keeps trying to rain, not sure what the weather's going to do for the rest of the day. I think the races have started this week, so York could be busy. But at the minute, it's nice and quiet, so we'll see what the next couple of hours brings here at York. That was annoying. I stood here for about 15 minutes, nothing happened, and then that all happened at once. I didn't catch the 66 that came through, but never mind, these things happen. Thank you. Just had an hour down at the end of the platform down here. I'm just going to change location and head up to the top end of the station. I think it's time for a coffee while I'm passing the Costa up there. And shout out to the two new subscribers that I was just chatting to briefly down at the end of the platform. So thank you very much. Shame that Drax one was taking the avoiding line. Right, to the other end of the platform.
Thank you.
Those black clouds certainly don't look great. It's starting to drizzle a bit. There were rumours that there was going to be some test train coming through at about this time, but no sign of it. I've had a look on real-time trains and nothing there either. Still quite early, don't fancy getting wet, so I think I might have to change location again and head undercover. Spitting, I think I'm going to head over to the Scarborough platforms over there. They are undercover. I'm hoping that still give a half decent view of things coming and going at the top end of the station. getting to what I think is going to be the end of my little session here at York. Just looking on real-time trains, though, it does look as if there is another freight coming through in about 10-15 minutes time, so I think I'll hang on for that first and then call it a day. As good a place as any to call it a day. There are other things I want to be doing in York today, including going for a pint in the York tap on the station, so I'm going to call it a day there. Good 3.5 hours at York. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video, which could be getting filmed as soon as tomorrow.